judges and makes war. His eyes are like blazing fire, and on his head are many crowns. Rider on the white horse, he has a name written on him that no one but himself knows. He's dressed in a robe dipped in blood, and his name is the Word of God. The armies of heaven were following him, riding on white horses, dressed in fine linen, white and clean, and his name is the Word, is the Word of God. Rider on the white horse, rider called faithful and true, with justice he judges and makes war. His eyes are like blazing fire, and on his head are many crowns. Rider on the white horse, out of his mouth comes a sharp sword, with which to strike down the nations. He'll rule them with an iron scepter, and his name is the Word of God. He treads the winepress of the fury of the wrath of God Almighty. On his robe and on his thigh, his name is written, King of Kings and Lord.